and welcome to the HT2 channel. This week we are going to go over why you can't rely upon the government in disaster times. So sit back, relax, and get ready for this week's session. Welcome back to the HT2 channel. I am Kelly and I will be walking you through today's video. Today we go over why you can't rely on the government in disaster times. It is so true. You can't rely upon the government to bail you out in the midst of a disaster. Our emergency response system is set up specifically for emergencies. You have an emergency like a car accident or a house fire, and you immediately call 911 and they respond pretty quickly. That will not be the case when a regional disaster occurs. In the first few days, the emergency responders will be assessing and prioritizing their response efforts to do the greatest good for the whole community. Individual emergencies will not be prioritized, and instead, you will be left to fend for yourself, as resources will be stretched beyond their emergency response capabilities. The county, state, and feds will not be coming anytime soon either. It will take time for the resources to arrive, which is why you need to be prepared to take care of yourself and your family for at least 3 days at a minimum. Although we strongly recommend that you prepare for 2 to 3 weeks, as a major earthquake in our region could have devastating impacts upon our supply chain, transportation system, water and sewage systems, electricity, gas supply, and beyond. You should take the steps now to learn what you need to have on hand and what plans should be in place before the next event. We are currently living through a disaster, and we don't know when this event will come to a close or when the next event will occur. So we encourage you to get prepared now, as many disasters come with little or no warning. If you feel overwhelmed or don't know where to start, we are here to help. We have put together a course on preparing your home and family, and we'll be launching that course in September. We take the guesswork out so that you know what to do and how to plan for what may come to our region. So keep your calendars open for the launch of our course during National Preparedness Month this September 2021. Well, that is a wrap for this week. Remember to keep watching weekly so that you can learn about the launch of our home preparedness course coming in September. We hope you found this week's video informative and helpful. Please like, share, and follow us for all of the latest videos. Stay safe, my friends.